Hey, it's Chad Nicely here again, and I'm super excited to show you inside of Agency Studio. You see, this is where all the magic's going to happen to get your clients on autopilot. So let's go ahead and set this up right now. So first, we have My Projects. Now, you can go ahead and create a new project right here. And you're going to go ahead and type out the name of the project, give it a description, and put in the subdomain that you want. And then you're able to go and customize this with a logo or a fave icon. Next, we have to create services or products inside the project. Now, from this dropdown, you can choose a product under which you want to create a service. So let's go ahead and choose the project that we just created and click on Create New Service. Now, here you can give the service name. So we'll come up with, say, video service. And we'll go ahead and put in a description, which is convert any video into an influencer style eye-grabbing video. Now you can also upload a logo and select the default currency for this service. Then you're gonna go ahead and choose USD and hit the save button. Now this is so simple, it will take you through a step-by-step process. And next, you can go ahead and choose a template and move ahead to customize it. Now you can customize every aspect of this template so that it matches the theme of your brand. So the banner colors, the background colors, the text, the button colors, literally everything. You see, then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and create our variations. And this is where you offer multiple options for your prospects to choose from. So you can make different packages at different pricing levels and help them choose according to their requirement. And once done, you can even offer add-ons like revisions or some other bump service. You can set it up here in the add-ons section. Then you can add relevant media here like videos or color scheme images depending on your service, and this helps the prospects decide what they want. You can also add an FAQ here and answer every possible question a buyer will have before purchasing. Next is the important section where you can customize the buyer requirements. So we'll also be adding a question bank here to help you choose questions from some of the top agency services. And you can add your own questions as well. And then you can even customize email notifications that your clients should receive when the order is processed. And that's it, the setup is done. And it took us less than 3 minutes to do this. So you can see the service we just created right here. And now click on Actions and then Embed Code. And this will give you three options. Number one, the direct service URL, which you can add to any button or page. Number two, the embed code to embed on your pages. And number three, the widget code to add this as a widget. And you can simply copy these codes and add it to your pages. So let me show you how quickly this works. So here is this beautiful video agency page that we are giving you with your purchase today. Now we have added that direct URL to this button right here. Remember, the direct service URL option. So let's click on this and see how it takes us through. So I get to choose the package right here and remember the variations that we set up, okay? So let us choose three video design options right here. So I get to choose the type of video that I want. And then I'm able to choose one of these, right? And so this right here looks really good. And then comes the inputs. So we have the video name, about the business, ideas or concepts, or pretty much any requirement that we need added, well, it'll come right here. And you can even click the source video URL. Next, we have the bumps, and these are the add-ons which can be selected here. So let us say continue here. And so now we have the order summary, the contact information, and the payment options. Super simple. And anybody landing on your page gets all their questions answered, gives you their requirement, and also they're able to make a payment. Now, let's go back to Agency Studio. So here in the My Order section, you can check out all the orders that you've received. You can track live, completed, and canceled orders here. And you can also have a Manage Customer section where you get the customer details. Apart from this, you can have all the payment integrations, the autoresponder integrations, the webinar, the SMT integrations, all of it's done right here. So when you create a project from the actions, you can select the autoresponder or the webinar platform that you have integrated. And you can even add retargeting codes to retarget prospects who didn't complete their purchase. Plus, we have a CNAME mapping feature that will help you map the URL to your domain or your subdomain. You see, Agency Studio makes it an absolute breeze to crack and manage clients to offer any services. And the next thing to do is, once you get the order, is to fulfill them using Cover Studio. And from here, you can directly log into Cover Studio, pick a template, and customize it according to your client's requirements. Next, we'll see a detailed demo on how to create stunning videos using Cover Studio to fulfill the orders that you get. So here you see I'm inside the Cover Studio dashboard, and you're gonna be blown away by how simple this is. So I'm gonna go here, and I can drag and drop, paste, or I can go ahead and browse for my file. Now, I've already selected a file, so I'm just gonna go ahead and right click and then left click to paste. There, now the file is loading. Now, the best optimization is to have a video of 300 megs. Now, you don't wanna subtitle Lord of the Ring, guys. You have Netflix for that. Okay, so the video is processing. Next, inside my dashboard, I'm gonna click right here on Create Wrapper. Now, you can choose from one of our custom templates, or you can start with a blank template. So let's go ahead and start with a template. Now, the first thing I'm gonna do is edit my text. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put, watch this. Now, see how this stands out? You really can't miss this, guys. Next, we're gonna get our captions. So I'm gonna go over here to the left, click the scroll bar, and scroll down. Now, see where it says captions? So we're gonna go ahead and click on that, and then that's gonna transcribe after clicking on generate captions. Or we can upload our own SRT file if we have one. So it's gonna transcribe after clicking on generate captions. And alternatively, we could go ahead and upload our own SRT files as well. Now, don't worry, with Cover Studio, it is transcribed at no extra cost. So there you go, guys. Boom, it's all done. You see how freaking cool that is? Now, if this was any other video editor on the market, that would take hours to do, plus the cost of the transcript. But with Cover Studio, it's all included. So this is very powerful. Next, let's add a progress bar. So we'll come over here and we'll click on bars. Now let's go ahead and pick one. And this one right here looks good. So I simply drag it from here and I drop it right here. Next, I just go to the timeline editor and I make the adjustment. So check that out. That's it. It's done. Easy, right? Now let's add a timer in the corner. Okay, so we drag and drop and we adjust in the editor and boom. Or hey, would you rather add an image? Well, no problem. We'll just go ahead and drag and drop from an incredible image library, or you can upload your own image. You see, it's that easy, guys. Now we have attention magnets. Now pay close attention here, because we can also add shapes like hearts, boxes, arrows. We can even add emojis. Now these are more powerful than you think. And the reason they work as callouts is because they bring laser-focused attention to your calls to action. Now, you want to use these to force the person who's watching your video to pay attention to exactly what you want them to. It's almost like they're left powerless and they have to get in. And all this time, you thought they were simple arrows, hearts, and emojis. But in this case, they are eye-catching attention magnets that will dictate where their eyes go, and it catches their attention every time. Now, with that in mind, I'm gonna add a mind-blowing emoji here, because seriously, guys, this software is totally mind-blowing. Now, once we've added everything that we need, we can simply hit publish, and you'll get a notification on your email once your video's ready. Now, you'll get an email just like this one, or you can just click wait, then come over here and click on My Videos, and then go ahead and download the ones you need. So let's go ahead and take a look. All right, gang, so take a look at this. Look at the beautiful video we just created, and it only took 2 minutes. Now you have to admit, if you were on Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube, and you saw this video, you would stop scrolling and watch it, wouldn't you? I know I sure would. Well, it's really that simple, quick, and easy to create captivating videos with Cover Studio.